With remote work suddenly becoming the new standard of working, many organizations aren't prepared to meet the increase in technological demands. Hi, I'm Jeff, and I'm a product marketer at SOTI. I'd like to show you how you can quickly and securely enroll your personal Android devices into Android Enterprise Management, so you can access the corporate content you need to be able to work from anywhere. Let's dive right in. Businesses are embracing the benefits of having employees use their personal devices to perform business-critical tasks through Bring Your Own Device or BYOD policies. BYOD improves worker satisfaction and productivity, it reduces the costs associated with device procurement, and it extends the ability to work by allowing employees access to corporate apps and data anytime and anywhere. Otherwise known as a profile owner mode of administration, this creates a container on your device where corporate data and apps reside while your personal apps, data, and device settings remain completely in your control. Before enrollment, your company must prepare your SOTI MobiControl instance for Android Enterprise Management. Employees who want to enroll their personal devices into Android Enterprise Management can do so in three easy steps. Step 1, install the SOTI MobiControl Android Enterprise Agent on your device. Step 2, enter the enrollment details into the SOTI MobiControl Agent. And step 3, follow the requested enrollment steps on your device to complete enrollment. To install the SOTI MobiControl Android Enterprise Agent, open the Google Play Store app on your device. Search for the SOTI MobiControl Android Enterprise Agent and tap to install. Next, open up the app and enter the enrollment ID or URL associated with the Add Devices rule created by your IT administrator. Once the SOTI MobiControl Agent has connected to the server, SOTI MobiControl will start the enrollment process. Simply follow the requested enrollment steps when prompted, and remember, enrollment may take a few minutes to complete. Once your device has been enrolled, your device's work profile is ready to be managed by SOTI MobiControl. In three easy steps, I've shown you how you can enroll your personal Android devices into SOTI MobiControl for a BYOD scenario. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform can reduce the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit www.soti.net.